Hello beautiful people, at the previous video I talked about the coolest place to visit in Guadalajara, and now I picked Tlaquepaque as the most recommended place to visit in Guadalajara because Tlaquepaque is an extraordinary artisan village. When you used to live in a big city, hectic and modern style, this colorful village will refresh your mind with their galleries, handcrafts, ceramic, pottery, mariachi, and beautiful church as well. There are also a bunch of restaurants, bar, and cafes. And with all of that reason, I will take you there right now.
At the Uber now, guys, heading to Tlaquepaque, San Pedro Tlaquepaque. It's very easy to use Uber everywhere, but traffic kinda so bad here, so it's like in Jakarta. But the driver is more scary here, like zoot. It's the weather is nice here, so we don't need an air conditioning or something.
In Mexico, you will see lots of brightly colored skull. The skull in Mexican culture represents death and rebirth, represent the departed souls in the circle of life, plus they are just so gorgeous. Thank you.
Sorry, no Spanish. Do you have small?
Small.
Yeah, this is M. Mm.
La del maniquí. Es.
Small? Okay.
Small.
Look at this, guys, the details. Very pretty. Oh, and I wear your necklace. It's not matched with my Snoopy pants, by the way, but I'll take it.
Mariachi is one of Mexico's most famous musical traditions and most popular musical genres. From the 19th to 20th centuries, migration from rural areas into Guadalajara that relabeled mariachi as a sound style becoming used for the urban forms. Very healthy. Right here? Gracias.
It looks the same as the picture.
I know. Right there.
It's hot. It's hot.
Okay. This is gravy.
Some ketchup, please. Ketchup.
Ketchup.
Okay, gracias.
Gracias. Gracias.
This is very cool.
Well, somebody recommended
it. Yeah. Hola. Gracias. You're American. It's like sashimi.
Yeah. I thought they were cooked shrimp.
That's okay, baby. I will eat the avocado. You don't like the avocado, right?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I like the shrimp, though. I'm not used to
it. It's like sashimi, baby.
For Facebook, it works.
Yeah. So this is the lamb. Looks
very Instagrammable, she would say.
What's yours?
Mine's some kind of beef fillet thing, but
beef fillet.
It's very green.
I'll be honest with you, it doesn't. Hopefully, it tastes better than it looks.
Yeah, hopefully. And this is
steak knives.
Oh, gracias.
Anything else that I can get for you at this time?
Además,
enjoy dinner.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Awesome.
And this is the lamb.
Tortillas, if you want.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, me too.
So that is for now about Tlaquepaque, guys. Let me know how you like it. And if you ever been to Tlaquepaque before, let me know which place I should visit next time in Tlaquepaque or Guadalajara area. And I hope you enjoyed this video and useful for you. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you and I will see you soon.
The Wi-Fi back on at home, baby. One more. Kiss him.